Cazaialo, ribilere tsepayalo, ribilere solofelayalo, gore ba le gae ba tla fiwa matla a maša ka ba itshepetse mo moreneng. Tong re opele mmogo, ke gona ge mo difeleng tsa Sesotho sefela 206 bao ba se tshotseng, mme sona se re tsietseng tsa letswalo ke bitsa go wena. O mamele thapelo, o nkutlwe morena, lentswe la ka le fitlhe tulong ya mogau, a le ke le finyelele halalelong sa gago. Mme ga ya kwa bofelong temana ya bone e re, a re tshepe morena, o tla re tshedisa, mogau o tswa go wena, o tla re phedisa. Dibeng tsa rona tsotlhe wa re namolela, le matshwenyegong otlhe o tla re lokolla. Tsietseng tsa letswalo ke bitsa go wena, o mamele thapelo, o nkutlwe morena, lentswe la ka le fitlhe tulong ya mogau, a le ke le finyeleng halalelong sa gago. Mela tu ya runam re ke rapunyo apela morenam lea taha le Kahau leha bokatotam boting wang ke moha hauhare sokoloha ile ke pile more nang hara di toko ke ta di ma ho ye na le ha radi ke le bela le se di botso ba tieti ho feta ba le be di mara ka le tsatsing a re tshepe more ena o tla re tshedi mogau o tswang go yena o ye enang o tla re phedisa. Dibeng tsa rona tsotlhe wa re namolela, le matshwenyegong otlhe le matshwenyegong otlhe. kenele ba sha sebaka sa go felegetsa mong ka bone yo ba ne matshela le yena. Bašwa ke a leboga bagolo ba me botlhe fela phutheo yo tlhe fela e feletse e kete re ka ipoeletsa gape ka khora se kana se fela bašwa ba rona.
Thank you. Thank you. se ke tla fa di mehela di tsela tsa ka ke tle ke sike ka seba ka le le melaka ke tla bea sithibelo molomong wa ka ha e mobe a santse a le pelaka ke ne ke le simomo ke khutseditse ka itima ho bua le ha e le tsa botle empa bohloko ba ka bana ba eketseha pelo ya ka e ne e tshisa sifubeng sa ka mme mehopolo ya ka e ne e tukisa mollo ya ba le melaka le bua le nna le re Jehova o ntsebise bokae ba ditshiu tsa ka ke tle ke tsebe ho ba ke feta ka pele ha kakang o lekanyeditse ditshiu tsa ka thuthumelo re lebohela Modimo ya matla ohle tsohle tseo wena o ntse o re abela tsona re a leboha morana le Modimo ya matla ohle ha o ntse o re adimile bophelo mme re kopana mona Modimo ya matla ohle ha re tlile o tloetsa kereke ya ho qetela ya bile morena le Modimo ya matla Kreste se o kamela ditšhaba eo wena o kileng wa ba adima yena ntate a lokileng dilemonyana tse ngatanyana tseo wena o ba adimileng bophelo ba khumo re a tumela ho wena ntate a matla ohle ka baka la lefu le etsahetseng ntate wa morena wa rona Jesu Kreste re a tumela ho wena Modimo ya matla ohle re tlo kopa matla ho wena kileng hore o be le family le lelapa le lesika lohle ntate a lokileng ka ho arohana le enwa moratuwa wa bona ntate ka baka tsietsie ba hlahetseng ntate a lokileng mothating wa ona jwale morena le Modimo ya matla ohle lelapa le leloko le a ipotsa hore na wena o le Modimo ya babalang o le Modimo ya sireletsang o le Modimo ya ratang ho tlile jwang hore ntate ya matla ohle o seke wa etsa ka mokgwa o sele mme re a tumela ho wena ntate ya matla ohle re tlo kopa matla ho wena re tlo kopa hore o tsamaye ba dutse mo fatshe ba kgonang o dula mo fatshe ke bala Psalme ya 90 Psalme 90 Jehova o nnile wa ba setshabelo sa rona melokong le melokong dithaba di soka dihlao e so bope lefatshe le dintho tsohle go tloga go bo sa hlaeng o isa go bo sa feleng ga e sale o le Modimo gobane dilemo tse sekete mahlong a gago di jole ka letsana sutele
ke mookamedi sekete ya mabopane 1137 mme society se rileng fo go sona se boela ka mo tlase ga mabopane seket sona ke Bethesda tulo e rileng mo go yona bagolo ba me tlo re tsweletseng tiro ya go feleletsa ngwana wa rona ya nako mme ga o leba maemo a o rileng mo go ona bagolo ba me ka nako e re tshelang mo go yona ke nako e masisi e leng gore re tshwanetse re itlhokomele bagolo re itlhokomele e filweng COVID-19 e santse e tshela a seke ra nyatsa nae e ka Yeah.
Senke.
Re Moradise, ke kopa ka re nka re verse
Modimo bo I ka re I ka nyare I ka nyare mo na ho
re na le tseo re di tlhokang. Ke rile ga ke tsena ka di fourth Sunday ke ile furu ka fitlhela e le fana yo a leng teng ka mmotsa gore basimane ba kae bone ke utlwile furu fela ka bona gore e ne e le mang le mang
le ka mokgwa o o neng wa amogela pigi e o neng ya go tshwenya thata mo go maswe yaka o tlhalosa bagolo ba me. Re na le nako e khutshwanyana, diwi tse di latelang di leke go nna mokhutshwane yaka re tlhalositse maemo a re leng mo go ona.
Nna ke o mong o ntsena ka nako ya gae ya bolelo. Ke ntse se bolaya le nna before bo mama ba fitlha ka maemo a khumo le gore go 'iragala eng, ke informa family ke reng. That was a very difficult time seeing my friend Alimo Mpetonka Mukola. Nale khumo ntse re se tlogosi khale ntse ke motse ya S mfanaka a hola le bo Prince Maluleka kasi ebe ho fitla gore khumo a tsene ho khumo a tla go enang every day khumo ena shule ha fitla u bula fridge ho jiwa ntse le motho o rata dijo khumo ebe friendship ya rena e matura le ntse ena ntsa matura. He was a very aggressive man, not aggressive in a bad way but aggressive in a sense of ya gore ntwa e nyakang wa ilwela. He was dedicated in that way. That's why I remember 2016-17 khumo had a bad, I would say, business deal ya farmo ana le fane ko saitsa maubane. Then Pamo, that's when he came back home go thoma go byala kwa Spain. And le nantse ke le ke sna mereko gore mo ya ka o le go tlase mara the way khumo fought, like ntse nka se ha wa irala selo, like khumo a byala the first produce ya khumo ntse le di cabbage tsa di steam marakeng, the first produce ya khumo mabane ka memorial service modimo moruti o tshumile kerese tse pedi o tshumile kerese e areng to Khumo's life. Atuma kerese ya bobedi are this is to Khumo's success. Kerese ya mathomo ya Khumo's life ya tima mare kerese ya Khumo's success ke yona e re tsamaisitse memory. Mabane re tlhaojika ko plaseng tsa khumo tse pedi khumo o shile ho lemilwe jarata kwa Spain e lemilwe ntse nka rata khumo. Khumo o re prepareetse lebala, khumo o re sietse mo sentse re bjaleng mo teng. A re sa itirang nka re khumo mare rena re bjale peo tsa rena tse di tlo succeedang go tshwana le kerese ela e ntse e tshumilwe ka maina mararo. Amen.
Guy, but he went Lithabang Babatla di farming school. He did go attend. He came back rare karo ubuile papa a re bone gore tsene o dira ditla ontsetsang. Khumetsile was very dedicated to his projects. Khumetsile was one person nasa mastare nako nako ne mo palla nomoro. You'd say Khumetsile, come fetch me 7 o'clock. He'd come ka 9 o'clock or 4 o'clock or I had the blankets to high. and would say, my mother, I love you, I love you. Kana gore mokwatetse ba botlhe ka montlong re rutse tse furu. But there was khumo. With that, I'd like to say, Mushimanaka, my everything, my other half, tsamaya pila papa, or bontshitse hore there's more to this life, or bontshitse hore there's potential, and your legacy, re ka se tlohele papa, re ka se tlohele fela, we will always, always honor you. To di chomitsa khumetsile, I'd like to say, kamkho ne le phela le yena, kamkho ne re hekena le lona le nna bana ba etsho. Let nothing change. Mangi, retema. Mama, retema. Re tla phela le yena ka mohare ha rona. A ka tsamaile, o tsamaile yes ka nama, mara o teng ke khumo. There'll always be funny things say long hore it's or hadira halara hoplor no oting. Kalevo hagerator kumezil. Kam kweneba mizabar skuman fan veg. Tata hitsiamo, tata he kanya. Zamaya pila papa. Kalevo.
Re a leboga kgaitsadi ya ha khumo ke lebogile bagolo ba me ke sholofela re itsetse go gontsi segolo jang bašwa re itsetse go gontsi ka botshelo jwa khumo jwa ditsala botshelo jwa khumo jwa kwa gae mokgwa o ne a na le ona wa go rata go dira go dira a sa itsemeletse gore sa se dirang se tswele pele ke bona mo programmeng mo khumo o na le bana Papito le Khanya e kete bana ba ba ka tlhokomelega gore the legacy e ntate wa bona ba tlogeletseng yona kapa e tlogetseng ba e bone mo go goleng ga bona ba e fitlhelele fela modimo e le mothusi wa legae go tla nna jalo bagolo ba me nako e re eme mo phefong re ile o taboga ka lebelo la mmutla moo ke tla go bitsa brother Mark Setswe nkgonne ke kopa o nne mokhutshwane thata fela mo go maswe nako e re eme mo phefong to o tse bodulo mogolo wa ka e nkato lo la pe tu melo o
ne ke kopa batho ka ofela le emeleng re bineng ka ofela le ka montle le ka montle kopa le emeleng a ke re utlwi ka montle a ke re utlwi ka montle thank you good morning everyone Mr. Program Director Pastor, family, friends, and associates of Khumo. Ladies and gentlemen, this is with sadness and heavy heart to stand before you to bid farewell to my cousin, my brother, Khumo. Khumo's life was cut short while he was at his prime of his bright future. He certainly made a mark with his short life and would like us to learn from his achievement and build from his entrepreneurship spirit so that we can be better, other lives, and improve country's economy. We need more business-minded young people like Kumo to improve local economies and restore dignity of our fellow neighbors and community. Kumo, you have definitely changed the landscape, and we will take the baton from you and continue till God calls us home. We will account for all our time spent on earth. My fellow brother and sisters, life can be taken away from us just like a thief coming at night without announcing. Let's build one another to become better. Let's love one another to cover multitude of mistakes. Kumo, your life has been interesting and worthwhile. To account for all the good things you have done, I saw a Facebook posted from people saying how they will miss you, and I realized that you are the special one, my brother. They even nicknamed you Van Wake. This nickname shows that you were a better vision of a white man by showing love and taking care of people through your farming business. That's what we call Ubuntu. My brother, Kumo, from all Ditlogolo tsa ga Tshukudu and Sepeng, rest in peace, Van Wyk. Before ke tswalla fa na batswadi, there is an English saying that says, there is no better demonstration of faith than a man planting seeds in the field. That was Kumo. That was my brother. We'll dearly miss you. Joko ya ebo baby. Kopa le bontse mbophelo ke kopa pina ke kopa pina batswadi are emeleng
ke kopa tshwarelo batswadi nako ile o sentse re tswe ka 9 o'clock and ke saletswe ke 13 minutes go batswadi ba Kumo askise le lelapa ka go fela la lona ke kopa tshwarelo askise ka go latlhelwa ke ngwana lona ka nako ya botšhaba gae le ka nako e ndate modimo a bofileng botlhale ba gore a tswele pele mo bophelong a be a tlhokomele le gore motho wa ja ke utlwile ke tlhaloseditswe gore bophelo ba gae bo ile ba kgatiwa ka tsela e e leng gore ga ya amogelesega at all le ga o le jalo ke batla fela ke re mo lona e ka re ndate modimo a ka lefa maatla a go tshela noka e a lefe maatla ndate modimo that ga o na le mekoti ka mo pela lona a le tshedise mekoti eo so that you are able to heal from tahlegelo ya lona e ka re ndate modimo a ka letsa gantle lelapa lotlhe la Tshukudu le Sepeng le botlhe ba amanang le lona ka madi ka moya ka metsi e leng ka Jesu Kereste morena wa rona amen. Ipalle ko hai, John chapter 11 from verse 1 to verse 44. Mara ke tlo e bala a o fela ditimana tse ka fela because na ko hai yo ke sa letse ke 11 minutes. Ke tlo bala verse 1. E e leng hore mohlomo ka re thusa hore re utlwana ndate modimo o reng ha maemo a se a le tjena. Rebalating verse 42. Ere. Kia tsuba hobani unkutwa kamehla. Empa ke buile jwalo ka baka la bongata bo ntietseng hare bo tle bo dumele hobane ke wena ya nthumileng. So lelapa la tshukudu le sepeng le bohle metswalle ya Khumo le metswalle ya lona lelapa la sepeng le tshukudu kaofela le bao le amanang le bona. The story sa John chapter 11 is a story seo e leng hore Jesu So there are certain milestones sekitwe dingang fela mo story se ka ofela ho tryya ho bua le lona batswadi le lapa la lona le lisika ka ofela hore na ntate modimo abareng in situations like this. One, re utlwa hore Jesu o somewhere else le the disciples sa hae. Two, re utlwa hore o fumana molaetsa wa hore hey, one of your friends kwa ya bitswa Lazarus wa kula phakisa o tlo thusa because Maria le Martha they know the power that Jesus possesses ba tseba hore o fodisa ba kulang o buisa ba eleng hore ke dimumu ba eleng hore ha ba utlwa ba thibulla he's able to cast out demons and so ba romela molaetsa o ba Jesu ha keta utlwa molaetsa o ha a react to respond immediately to the call ya hore a family friend wa kula but he stays matsatsi a itseng a dutsi ko and later on he gets a message ya hore Lazarus o hloka fetse Lazarus ha sa phila then he comes le barutwa ba haya I'm trying to summarize the story and then he comes le barutwa ba haya pelo a se monate Ribona Jesu alla ribona le molaetsa o fika hore o fihlile Jesu ribona Maria le Martha ba mogahlanyetsa o etsalang and then a journey begins journey ya Jesu ho batla ho lo tseba le ho bona mo Lazarus a patilweng koteng and you need to understand hore at the time mabitla ene a etswa ko dithabeng batho ba ne ba patwa ko di cavesing it wasn't tsena tsa rona tsa di 6 feet le bo di 8 feet and so Jesus takes a journey le Maria le Martha le bohle ba motsi o because ba tsiba hore Lazarus khalaile matsatsi a sale mane a le mane le bitlela hae and then we hear hore le ha Jesus akupa di khaitse di tsena hore ba ye ko le bitleng ba re mo ho yena what's my king o sana le matsatsi a makana a le koma bitleng e bile re nahana hore le mmeli wa hae o sinyehile and so the one first lesson er tsantsi re thute yona ke hore batswadi baka ntate le mme ke hore it doesn't matter how difficult the situation is it doesn't matter how impossible we see mayema abuphilo but when we touch the hem of the one who created us possibilities happen kama ntshamang rona jesu uri mo ho rona ke kopa ho lo bona ke kopa ho lo mona mo le mailenteng ba re sa sinyehile there's no use hore re e koteng because re lo etsang ka ntle hantle ne re batlile 4 days ago hantsa kula re batla ho tiba ho hlokahala ha hao ha hae mari jwale o tla kana ko ile hore re se re phethile dintho tsohle ha sa liyo le mmeli o so thubehile o so sinyehile jesu are ke seng mo le mailenteng ka mantsu a mang nako e nngwe mo bophelong ha le bona dintho e kare dithata trust in the lord because mo modimong there is nothing that is impossible mo modimong re a tseba hore modimo pushes boundaries ntate modimo o kgona ho etsa se re sa kgoneng ho se etsa o bona le seo rona re sa se boneng secondly ba fihla kwa lebitleng ba fihla kwa lebitleng in that cave remember there is a battle
a battle between two forces. One force is death, which is found in that cave where this guy Lazarus apathetic to moteng. There is that force, Yalifu. The force ya pele ke ya lefu eo e leng hore Maria le Martha ba tseba hore ha ba na control over it, but there is a greater force e leng hore ke Jesu. Why ke re jwalo? It is because Jesu o itse ke nna tsela, ke nna nnete, ke nna bophelo. And so we see a battle between life and death. O tabeng eo e leng hore Lazarus o patetse ko yona. Ka mantswe a mang, when we are faced with hardship mo bophelong, no hore re na le bophelo bo re bo fumanang ho Jesu. And so re kopana le hore lefu le kampana le bophelo. There is a battle, and we know hore at all times Jesus wins. You might say to me, it's so strange that people who are called Christians, in situations of death and hopelessness, we speak life. Ikare haringi hanke. Habmutu ashoka fetzi. Likatela ebushuku ashoka fetzinga yona kumo. We come to our senses. Berere marleha unzole jwalo. Bophelo ke wena fela empa batho ha ba tsebe. It is as if re crazy ba Kreste, mari re a tseba hore our belief doesn't end here, but our faith, our Christian faith, goes beyond death to life everlasting. Le utlwile? And then number three, ha ba fika kwa lebitle, goodness me, ho na le lejwe. What this cave, what this grave, Mama, Lintat, Kerimolon, Leha, Hoka Bewa, Li Fulaku, at a Mailekas Roses Kanakan, lies a little difficult decisions ever more pillow alone. I want to tell you. There isn't anything in life. There isn't anything in life that is mightier than God. Ntate Modimo o na le matla. And I can't Modimo a ka sebetsana ka dipelo tsa lona ka ofela le lelapa. Allow yourself to relele. Allow yourself to lithubehe. Allow yourself that you argue and debate. Ntate Modimo, if need be, le mushaute lere. But how can? Ubona hore khumo o tlisa bophelo, khumo o tlisa mesebetsi mo bathong ba sena mesebetsi. In a hopeless economy ya lefatshe le Afrika Borwa, o mmona Modimo o mo fileng. How do you take him out of our hands? How do it do you as Ntate Modimo take him out of life? I want to say to you, le jwele le le bonang le le boima le eme pela lona tsebang hore the greater one is able to roll back the stone. All that you need to do is to continue to pray and make sure haletsu motumelo. For what can separate us from the love of God? Nothing. Ikabakala. No. Ikabalifu. No. But we pray to God for incidences of this nature. Ikarindate mutimu akaeza kamuhawomong. Hore hube huloke. So that lerona at the end. Rifumana peace. Rifumana hore. Re amuhele. Ndate mutimu. Asebetana lerona. Busiu. Lilitatile chabalile dikelang. The stone has been rolled back. All that you need to remember is, have this image as I conclude. Have this image. You approach death walking with life next to you. You're going into the future, which is unknown. But let me assure you, Allah's born alone. Le ha suthile so the future might seem bleak and blurry, but ke batla gore ke re mo lona the one o tswileng le lona le ya le approach a place of death ona le matla ke Jesu. Don't lose hope. I cannot say I understand where you are at. Ke tla be ke bua maka. Pain and the depth of it, it's ijwa ke lona batswadi baka. And so all that I'm asking ke hore, don't give the devil the Jew, for the devil is a liar. So blelang Jesu hore le ha akatsa maya ka tsela e le ha lifu le fihlile, we will continue to praise God. Tswana le Job are ke a tseba go ba molupuli waka wa phela lo ba ni qetellong o tla yema lefatseng. And so all that I'm asking ke hore batswadi baka, stay in touch with the living God, for this shall also pass. And modimo tla le tlamela o tla le fa matla. You might not even hear what I'm saying, but I know that o ka mora rona o ka mathoko ka tlase le ka hodimo ke na tla re fa matla lena le lona hore re fete in this. Amen. Tate Moruti kopa o rapela Mike Kyo.
Jehovah Muikani, Jehovah Motlhabisa Letsatsi, Jehovah wena ya wetsang letsatsi. Re eme ka maoto Jehovah wa legodimo, tsama le rona go ya diphuphu mo re latsang khumo itsile Jehovah. Tlholofatsa mantswe a builweng, o tlholofatsa letsele ka Jesu Kriste, o nne re baballe jwale go ya bosa khutleng. Amen.
Baholo ke nako tirelo modimo e fedile tlong reng kontlung ya ha khumo ya bofelo re ya go dira peng tseo di itsegeng jaaka tsa Sandfontein kapo Zuiderberg ka yalo tsela ya go tswafa bagolo ba me go tla tswa Moruti a reteletse pele ga mmogo le bareri ba ba leng teng, mme go latele ntlo ya khumo e e leng teng fano fa, mme kwa morago ga yona go latele family. Ka yalo ke tsela e re tlo tswang ka yona. Ke Moruti kwa pele bareri, lekase la khumo, and then e be nna family kwa morago phuthego e tla latela fo morago ga bone. Ha le mpotsa tshepo ya ka ke tla re ke Jesu.
Jehovah, we are the Lord. Lena, you are going to have a situation in the current. Thank you. wena nguye melu se baba wa me wena nguye ngumelu Zakwiti Moyong and the way of Ngoos Funa Lavanga Kisiyo Yami Funa Wena Fumloa Mulanga Zalelawe Moga Meliwa Baba Wena Ungo
Aqui que me que isso. sena a di ka jo ke pa pa tua ki di swa o Jehovah je Au ki khotso au ya je so au ya je so
traveled so far by nightfall, how weary I've grown. My father's arm would slip around me and gently he'd say, my son, we are going home.
nothing to hold me. I've caught a glimpse of the heavenly land. Praise God, I am going home. Now the twilight is fading and the day homesick, my father, I long. But my father has led me his step of the way, and now I am going home. Going home, I am going home. There is nothing to hold me. I've caught a glimpse of the heavenly land. Praise God, I am going home. Going home, I am going home. There is nothing to hold me. I've caught a glimpse of the heavenly land. Praise God, I am going home.
Re lesena ko nya buruna ya bufelo ka lebaka la mahluko a lefu hore re tlohe ho wena. Ere ka ho khahlile modimo o matla o hle ho bitsa eno a ngwana bo rona khumo itsile ya ratwang ya tlohileng re kenya setopo sa hae fatshe re re khumo o mobu boela mobung, khumo molora boela moloreng, khumo itsile o le role boela le roleng ka tshepo ye etileng ya gore bafu ba leng go kreste ba tla tsogela bophelong bo sa feleng ka lebaka la morena le mooloki wa rona ya tlang o fetola mmele ya phokolo ya rona gore e be jwale ka mmele wa gae o kganyang ka tshebetso e maatla otlhe ka ona a tsebang o beya dintho tsotlhe ka tlasa gae ke utlwile lentswe le tswang le godimong le re go nna ngola o tloa jwale o letlonolo bafu ba shwelang moreneng go rialo moya gobane ba tla phomola mesebetsing ya bona morena re gauhele modimo wa maatla otlhe o go wena go dula meya ba tloga mona lefatsheng ba le moreneng o meya ya bagalaledi ba lokolotsweng boimeng ba nama e leng go wena ka thabo le boiketlo re rorisa lebitso la gago le galang ka lebaka la batlhanka ba gago botlhe ba tloileng bophelong bona ka tumelo le go tshaba mme re a o rapela gore ka molemo wa gago le mogau wa gago o kgatlhiswe ke go phetha ka pele palo ya bakgethwa ba gago le go potlakisa go tla ga moso wa gago gore rona le botlhe ba tlogile mona ka tumelo ya nnete lebitso la gago le galalelang re tle re amogele phetho e tletseng le thabo mmeleng le moyeng kganyeng ya gago e e sa feleng modimo wa maatla otlhe ntate ya rona ya magodimong morena wa rona Jesu Kreste eng e leng tsoo le bophelo yeo ya dumelang go wena a tlang o phela le a kašwa mme a phelang a dumela go wena a kekeng a šwa le ka o sa feleng re a o rapela ka boikokobetso ntate gore o re tsose lefung la sebe go risa bophelong bo o sa feleng re tle re phomole go wena mme tsoong ya bafu re tle re fumane re na le kamogelo matlhong a gago mme re amogele letlhonolo le mora wa gago a ratang a tlang go le bolela go botlhe ba o ratang ba o tshabang gare tlhonona botlhe ba tlhonolofaditsweng ke ntate amogelang mmuso o lo lokiseditsweng go tloa tshimologong ya lefatshe re etsetse gona morena ya mogau re a o rapela ka yena Jesu Kreste moemedi le molupole wa rona amen. Mothating wa ona jalo ga e baneng ke tlwaelo le moetlo lelapeng le lesikeng gore o tshelwe mobu re tla neela sebaka sena gore ba etse jalo e be e le gore ka mo morago re tla kopa bontate gore ba re thuse go kwala ntlo ena e be ge re kwala ka mogau le tebogo go tswa go famili mare gona jalo re kope famili ga e baneng ke tlwaelo ya lona le setso go tshela mobu le atumele ga go ntse go dlalwa mmino moo Opo tse sidi ke ya ke ka e ha ima ke le tsi le tshwaetsana opo le tsi mo a botsi
Yeah. Ah! Hallelujah. ivela o du tse jalo la o du tse ja o du tse jalo matswalo body um body sitse matswa sitse matswalo letswale o tla ba jwang ha ke sia tla ba jwang ha a ke sia move go boye na ye ke tswa loka elia ke betswa loka elia ka kolo o paka ya ta enta o paka ya ta ya ta ale haleluya o senanga ale kambuka. Kambuka. Motolo una wa mohau ho ho hau wa modimbo ikwetsa ekaka ikwetsa Kaka, Kaba, oh, 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 oh,
Yeah. ke kopa ho fitisa se se fitilweng ne ba ba khona ba ka ema ka dinao ba ba sa tsofelang ba ka ema ka dinao ba ba sa lwaleng ba ka ema ka dinao ka kopo ai kumaitsile tsukudu sipeng marungwane was born on the 25th of June 1996. I was the last born of Mary Manko Tsukudu and Rampeba Tsukudu. I started school at Makapanstad Primary School, then proceeded to Charlton Foss College of Education and Daspoort Secondary School. I completed my matric at Holele Secondary School in Harankua. I then proceeded to Buhle Farming School where I studied farming. After completing my course, I moved back home to start my farming business, which has been a success. I met my untimely death on the 4th of October 2020. I leave behind my beloved mother and father, two sisters, Kilebukhile and Masego, brothers, Rorisang, Ofenze, Udirile and Motel. I also leave behind my children, Papito and Kanya. I leave behind the rest of my beloved family and friends, not forgetting my grandmother, Malebora Kumakwe. The journey of my life has been filled with memories of joy, laughter, and learning. Robala ka khotso setlogolo sa sepeng marungwane tshukudu motaung. Ke a leboga. Go na le yo o neng a tshwanetse go dira vote of thanks o kwadilwe fa ke ena o ntse a le fa ena ke Nthabi Atamela ntate.
One heart, one way. Usdudlu Yesu, uslendu Satan. Naketla kupa fela temana ele, ili mwe fela. Hakia kolebo. Bafu aba utwa lentswe lamo. Lamo, rena, Jesu ba muhela. Ba muhela bo pilo, bo bo changa fela. Bo bo changa fela. Fela bobo changa fela na ke nompa fela ke tlotlisa ditebogo bagolo sona kere ha ke ditlisa ke ditsamaise ka vese e o ambe ka mmina thokonyana o ere ge re o tsamaya re itse gore ka tseno khumutsile wa mokgetse botshilo jo botsa so bagolo ka bokopana ke tlo leboga ke simolle ka batho ba ileng ba re ga ba utlwa mokgosi kwa sepeng especially the friends those who were there ka tsatsi le go tlhagileng kotsi ka lona. I wanna thank you guys for the support till o fitlha reye Jubilee Hospital le ba ileng ba kgona go fitlha go ya Montana. So ke re ka mokgwa re tshwaraganeng ka teng re le batšha a re se ka tshwaranang fela ka fo kerekeng le ko ntle a o be fela bjalo. So sa bobedi I wanna thank the family ga ile ba re amogela mo maabaneng mo memorial servicing. Mama Shaka o ile a tla a re amogela gore re tle re tlo tsamaisa thulaganyo e. So ke a lemoga ebile ke a bona gore ga ona mo re gatileng family dikgontshe mo teng ka bona gore now it is well with their soul. Ba tseba gore Jesu ke morena, Jesu wa phela. ke rato le boha di friends tsa khumo extended ke ska bolela fela ka baka mo kerekeng a kere ke bone basic letletse ya kwa rametsi so ke rato le boha ba botlhe le ba sa khona go kena maybe go tla go hokela this side ba tsaba di high high go di ga ya go dimo mari ke nomba fekere a modimo a ba tlonolo fatse. We thank you and we thank you. A se ka ba fela ka mo a sepeng a ne re tshwarane ka mokgogo a kere baholo re tlo leboga the undertakers ba rona ba ileng ba rirela lesole le gore a be le ntlu entle e ke pila ke re la e bona baholo so ke rato ba leboga ke ise ditanki ko bone ke re bontate modimo kogo lesola a tile ka lona re ka phutha ke lona gore ditoto tsa rona di seka goa ke dintja mo strateng so we thank you very much gobane ke lona he le utlwa mokgosi ba mathomo he nna re tshaba o tsena lena ke lenang le bang le dibete le kena le make sure mosebetsi o felelafa extended ke tlo ya mo bathong ba ileng ba bona gore ba tlhankgole I know rona le batho ba travetseng ba bang ba letse ba tsena bosigo ba nyako go bona gore le solele le feletse mo kae ba bang ba ne ba sa itse le Zandfontein ba utlwa fela leina so I believe gore ba botlhe re a dumela gore re bone mo kgosi ya rena mo e feletseng teng khumo itsile so itlhobogeleng bagolo ke rato le ba batho ba bangwe ba re rato ba lebala go le gontsi ba ba leng ko gae kwale re tseleisa ngwetsi tse di monate maabane go bolela nnete Wesley Gilders na re le kwa maabane kere go na le dichese ka mogare ke nnete e leng teng so re tsele monate mo e le goreng the service and the sermon ya maabane ha re bua nnete ile go fedile ka jeno service ya ka jeno ka reka e sebe ya ba teng am I lying guys so bagolo ke rato batho ba leng ko gae ba le ba re preparela tse di monatenyana tsela ke rato ba leboga le bona gore on behalf ba sepeng ba tshukudu ba rakumakwe ba re ba leboga so kgetse ya tsiye e kgona ke go tshwaraganelwa ame akalo so ke a leboga sebaka le motsotso ke re a modimo a nne le lona ka mehla le ka mabaka jesu e le morena e le mothusi wa rona ka kreste jesu morena wa rona amen
a re amoele mohau Mohawa mrena rona Jesu Kriste la rotela modimo ntate ka bala le matsidiso a moya o halalelang ditsamaelo rona di sale le khumo e lenga Jesu Kriste mrena wa rona amen pula
dumela ara announce gore ha re tswa mo aregae re ya go gabolotse Everybody only more ya go gabolotse. A la itseba direction. Okay, ba sa itseng ha le fitla mo le keng. Malancien, o tena left. Then on your left hand side. Taba, ba o tle bro. Sorry impo le latla. Gabolotse. Tsamaya ka Breth Road. O feta Malancien.